The Santa Monica Museum of Art recently held a We Heart Our Members Day, an entire day of free events exclusively for members. Reporter Tamara Henry was there to join in the fun.
The Santa Monica Museum of Art is dedicated to ideas and creating exhibitions that enlighten, inform, and entertain, giving us a cozy and personal experience.
The Santa Monica Museum of Art is its own independent Kunsthalle, which is a non-collecting museum on the premises here at Bergamont Station.
Today, the members were treated with guided tours, refreshments, and astrological and tarot card readings. The museum always has free parking. And what could be even better than that?
The Santa Monica Museum of Art has been around for 25 years, but our future is very bright. We're excited. The expo line is going to be here in 2016, and Santa Monica Museum of Art has been named the anchor tenant for the redevelopment of Bergamont Station Art Center.
Soon we're going to get the train stop here. The metro is coming soon, and so we will have the great advantage of being a museum that connects the east side of Los Angeles with the west side.
Kelty Ferris gives us all the elements of urbanism in unique brushstrokes and vibrant colors. Then, Zyler Jane takes complicated numerical systems and makes them personal and lyrical, albeit they're based on strict math.
What we have now are three exhibitions. We have two artists from the East Coast, one from New York, one who lives in Massachusetts. Both of them show New York in New York at very prominent galleries, and each is dealing with abstraction in a very unique and personal way.
Then we have the transformative work of writer and poet Benjamin Weissman, joining forces with profound internationally acclaimed artist Yutaka Son. These local artists came together because of their mutual love for skiing. The ski lift was made with bicycle parts and a lawnmower motor. This exhibit is called What Every Snowflake Knows in Its Heart.
So all of these paintings that you see here are literally done together. One hand of one artist, the other hand of another artist.
And kids and families got to use their hands to make their own art. Lots of fun. I even joined in to make my own City TV reporter stick puppet so I'd be able to take a ride on the ski lift.
Now's your chance to hit the slopes. This exhibit runs through April the 5th. Reporting for Santa Monica Update, I'm Tamara Henry.
The next magical event is Incognito on the evening of Saturday, April 26th. Tickets go on sale starting March 3rd at the website smmoa.org. For more info about exhibitions and programs, visit their website or call 310-586-6488.